Simone Biles. She's very warmly supported here.
It's probably one of the best performances of her life.
Welcome to Tokyo 2020. Much of the world's attention will be on Simone Biles.
She has improved enormously on this apparatus over the last 3-4 years.
American teammates cheering her on. She could make 4 apparatus finals.
She has 2 of her 4 tumbling passes named after her.
It's the athlete whose abilities continue to astound and amaze fans and her rivals.
Double dismount, well done. Looks a bit disappointed. Actually landed almost outside of the tram lines.
Second vault.
Well, that's more like it. 2.5 twist. Triple double, beautiful. She's always rock solid on that and doesn't disappoint today. Here we have the team from USA. They did perform at close to their maximum. Fascinating contest. They'll go.
Anything might happen, and usually does, when you've got sport of this kind. And Simone Biles, our first look at this extraordinary champion.
And for her, this is one of her relatively easy vaults. Let's see. Deep on the landing, but that's okay. She's still got a massive amount of height and distance. Maybe she's second-guessing herself.
Yes, I just wonder if she had news for them about what was going on.
We just found out, of course, that Simone Biles is not competing in any further part of this team final.
I'm sorry. I love you guys. But you're going to be just fine. I love you.
She's unable to carry on. She's still there supporting the team.
I've just never felt like this going into a competition before. No, mental is not there, so I just need to let the girls do it. And I know I'm gonna be fine, but I can't risk a medal for the team. I say put mental health first.
Just a recap here with Simone Biles. She had some spatial awareness difficulty and it was too dangerous for her to continue and withdrew from the rest of the competition. And the reason why she can do this beam final is she doesn't have to do some of the big aerial manoeuvres that she has to do on other apparatus. Well, she's got a connection there that's building nicely. Excellent.
There's proof. There's your champion.
Well, I don't think there's one group here that is not thrilled for Simone Biles. And medal or no medal, that's a champion performance.
It's been a very long week. It's been a very long 5 years, but to come out here, I didn't expect to medal today. I just wanted to go out there and do this for me, and that's exactly what I did. This one's definitely sweeter. It definitely feels better than 2016's beam bronze medal, so I think I'll cherish this a lot more, but everything I've been through and I got cleared to compete today, it means the world, and the outpouring love and support, I can't thank everybody back home enough.
Has an extraordinary ability on this apparatus, in fact every apparatus. Here's of the ones that she shines on the most. So high, so long. It's good.
Unbelievably good. So assured.
Beautiful.
Biles does what she does best. A magnificent routine on floor.
Flip, flip, pulling back out. Oh, fantastic.
Wow.
And Simone has the opportunity to bring it home.
The great athletes make the difficult look easy. We've watched one of the great performances.